we are in the middle of the desert. These conditions are very harsh for plants, for animals, for people. And when you live here, you start to appreciate everything. Like every small plant, every drop of water is becoming more important and is more valuable.
Desertification is a phenomena which affect large tracts of our planet. It covers almost 40% of our surface. An area which was productive turns into a barren area in which crops will not grow, and therefore it looks like a desert. We are standing here in an area where the total annual precipitation is 100 millimeters. That is very, very little. Still, 2,000 years ago, civilization flourished in the area. That were the Nabataeans. And they managed to survive in this area in which we believe that the rainfall was not so different from what it is today by using the floods that are generated in deserts. This is a characteristic of most deserts, that when it rains you've got floods. And they diverted the floods into plots like the one that we are standing by, in which the water was concentrated, left to percolate into the soil, and then crops could grow. We store the water in the soil, it percolates deep, and only the roots of the trees can take up this water. The water will not evaporate back into the surface.
As you can see behind me, we are in the desert of Israel. This area is very dry, temperature very high. We have three different grape vine rootstocks, which differ in their tolerance levels. We are using Shiraz, and it's the Scion. We try to see if we can utilize new water source, such as saline water, which we have 800 meters below us. We try to find new agro techniques, which are more suitable for the desert, starting from mulching. We want to find a good material which we can mulch the ground to prevent evaporation from the soil. Second, all this vineyard is irrigated by a subsurface drip irrigation system. All the drippers, all the pipes are buried 30 centimeters below the surface. The third thing that we try to find is new trellising techniques, which will improve the light penetration to the canopy to improve the quality of the grapes at the end.
Currently, the water use efficiency in the world is really low. 50% of the water will go into the plants and 50% will be wasted. We are investigating the water use efficiency of the corn plants, trying to monitor the root system of the corn plants using very sophisticated cameras. Doing this monitoring enabling us to change the irrigation regime, namely the quantity and the scheduling of the irrigation. Our aim is to improve the crop per drop, the amount of yield that we will get from the corn plants, for instance, to the water amount that we will apply. We want to do it also in a sustainable way, that if we have waste of water, the water that will flow below the root zone will not contaminate groundwaters. By manipulating the root system, we can acquire more nutrients, more water in harsh conditions. For instance, we can do grafting, taking part of the plant from one variety and taking another from a different variety and graft them together. We can change the irrigation and the fertilization system, and we can use many other agro techniques that can improve water use efficiency and nutrient use efficiency.